amazing conference, but unfortunately, it is slowly coming to an end. It is now time to recognize the competitive event winners, as well as your 2021-2022 Bay Section Officer Team. Let's begin.
Welcome to the 2021 Bay Section Competitive Events Awards presentation. Today, we will honor those members who have excelled in their chosen field. Those placing in the top six in Bay Section competition in each event will qualify for the State Leadership Conference competition with the following exceptions. The top three qualify in parliamentary procedure. The top two qualify in impromptu speaking, introduction to public speaking, job interview, broadcast journalism, and sales presentation. And only the winner advances in creed. And now our first event, accounting one. In 10th place, Tiffany Chan from Lynbrook. In 9th place, Ryan Zhu from Homestead. In 8th place, Arnuv Kulkarni from Homestead. In 7th place, Elaine Jian from Homestead. In 6th place, Jolene Chan from Westmoor. In 5th place, Selena Zhao from Lynbrook. And in 4th place, Michael Yan from Lynbrook. And your 3rd place winner, Jason Wu from Lynbrook. And your second place winner in accounting one, Alan Goh from Henry M. Gunn. And your first place winner in accounting one from Irvington High School, Suyash Lakmani. Congratulations. Accounting two, in seventh place, Rishabh Madugiri from Fremont High School. Sixth place, Haley Yang from Henry M. Gunn. In fifth place, Joy Ko from Irvington. In fourth place, Ananya Srivatsan from Homestead. In third place, Emma Lu from Homestead. In second place, Sakji Thapya from Homestead. And your first place winner from Henry M. Gunn High School, Alan Goh. Congratulations. Agribusiness. In 10th place, Anjali Bemanadam from Lynbrook High School. In 9th place, Shoben Basu from Fremont. In 8th place, Lakshmi Barshini Damadaran from Lynbrook. In 7th place, Selena Yang from Monta Vista. Sixth place, Brandon Chang from Lynbrook. In fifth place, Joyce Koh from Lynbrook. In fourth place, Crystal Lee from Lynbrook. And in third place, Anya Goyal from Monta Vista. And your second place winner in agribusiness, Satvika Gopalasetti from Monta Vista. And your first place winner in agribusiness, from Fremont High School, Mahir Barkar. Congratulations. Broadcast journalism. In third place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Rachel Kim, Jean Matticat, and Kristen Yang. In second place, the team from Lynbrook High School, team members Shrusti Patel and Archana Pisapati. And in first place in broadcast journalism, the team from Homestead High School, team members Aaron Nye, Sahana Santhanam, and Tian Ni Bu. Congratulations. Business calculations. In 10th place, Sohil Rathi from Miller Middle School. In 9th place, Drew Basal from Irvington. In 8th place, Milan Krishnappa from Homestead. In 7th place, Aditya Pandian from Homestead. In 6th place, Selena Zhao from Lynbrook. In 5th place, Hansel D'Souza from Homestead. In 4th place, Brianna Wang from Homestead. In 3rd place, Amy Zhu from Lynbrook. And Your second place winner in business calculations, Albert Dong from Henry M. Gunn. And your first place winner in business calculations, Alexander Gu from Henry M. Gunn. Congratulations. Business communication. In 10th place, Nora Abudaya from Henry M. Gunn. In 9th place, Arjun Joysha from Miller Middle School. In 8th place, Aditya Hariharan from Homestead. In 7th place, Shi-Er Lu from Irvington. In 6th place, Romini Sharifi from Homestead. In 5th place, Tiffany Yu from Homestead. In 4th place, Mustafa Abu Zaria from Westmoor High School. In 3rd place, Charlene Chen from Lynbrook. In 2nd place for business communication, Ishan Goyal from Lynbrook. And your first place winner in business communication from Lynbrook High School, Anya Sakri. Congratulations. Business law. In 10th place, Udayan Patkar from Fremont. In 9th place, Rhea Sidbot from Monta Vista. In 8th place, Michaela Leong from Henry M. Gunn. In 7th place, Samantha Wang from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Julie Wan from Homestead. In 5th place, Joshua Lee from Homestead. In 4th place, David Zhao from Homestead. In 3rd place, Tatum Leuenberger from Homestead. In 2nd place for business law, Marissa Dai from Lynbrook. And your first place winner in business law, Rajveer Singh Raghuwanshi from Irvington High School. Congratulations. Computer problem solving. In 10th place, Adeep Kanal from Lynbrook. In 9th place, Elaine Zong from Irvington. In 8th place, Mahir Marath from Fremont. In 7th place, James Uang from Monta Vista. In 6th place, Joshua Choi from Homestead. In 5th place, Ayush Satya Barpu from Homestead. In 4th place, Jay Young from Monta Vista. In 3rd place, Ethan Ling from Homestead. And your 2nd place winner in computer problem solving, Nathan Wang from Monta Vista. And your 1st place winner in computer problem solving, Sean Lin from Irvington. Creed. Your first place winner in Creed from Irvington High School, Sambhav Mehta. Congratulations. Cybersecurity. In 10th place, Daniel Matsui Smola from Homestead. In 9th place, Joey Wan from Miller Middle School. In 8th place, Jean Matiket from Monta Vista. In 7th place, Kastub Panor from Homestead. In 6th place, Harinandan Kodamseti from Homestead. In 5th place, Stephanie Singh from Homestead. In 4th place, Genevieve Kaplanov from Homestead. In 3rd place, Carol Ann Dong from Lynbrook. And your 2nd place winner in cybersecurity, Howard Pang from Monta Vista. And your 1st place winner in cybersecurity, Adeep Kanal from Lynbrook. Congratulations. Economics. In 10th place, Michael Pavlik from Monta Vista. In 9th place, Adita Patel from Homestead. In 8th place, Macy Lee from Homestead. And in 7th place, Rohan Zamvar from Homestead. In 6th place, Mayuri Habar from Homestead. In 5th place, Arnav Jain from Lynbrook. In 4th place, Sean Wang from Lynbrook. In 3rd place, Calvin Zhao from Miller Middle School. In second place, Brian Sun from Homestead. And your first place winner in economics, Alice Zhao from Monta Vista. Congratulations. Entrepreneurship. In seventh place, the team from Miller Middle School, team members Charu Gaudru, Grace Kerr, and Shalini Subramanian. In sixth place, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School, team member Julia Novick. In fifth place, the team from California High School, team member Sharanya Sharma. In fourth place, the team from Irvington High School, team members Akash Ganakumar, Sriharsha Gundala, and Samuk Suresh. In third place, the team from Homestead High School, team members Myruri Habar, Sahiti Kadiyala, and Nyaja Svidzerskaya. In second place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Smriti Rangarajan, Parmi Shah, and Alice Zoe. And your first place winner in entrepreneurship, the team from Lynbrook High School, team member Anya Sikra. Future business leader. In second place, Nevin Thombre from Lynbrook. And your first place winner and future business leader from Homestead High School, Nadia Svidzerskaya. Healthcare Administration. In 10th place, Ananya Srivatsan from Homestead. In 9th place, Shrushti Patel from Lynbrook. In 8th place, Aditi Singh from Monta Vista. In 7th place, Jasmine Ma from Westmoor. In 6th place, Nitya Pumans from Homestead. In 5th place, Jillian Pageant from Westmoor. In 4th place, Ashley Liu from Westmoor. In 3rd place, Trishla Mehta from Irvington. And your 2nd place winner in healthcare administration, Serena Yu from Irvington. And your 1st place winner in healthcare administration, Lillian G from Lynbrook. Congratulations. Hospitality and Event Management. In 8th place, the team from Miller Middle School, team members Athreya Ayer, Yajit Nagaraj, Karan, and Varah Prasad Nibunapudi. In 7th place, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School, team member Kian Yang Fei Li. In 6th place, the team from Irvington, team members Tiffany Bui. In 5th place, the team from Fremont High School, team members Julianne Chen, Elena Fang, and Kevin Wang. In 4th place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Zaid Musa, Akshat Rohatgi, and Trisha Sridhar. In 3rd place, the team from Silver Creek High School, team members Michelle Dong and Anissa Maji. In 2nd place, for hospitality and event management, the team from Lynbrook High School, team members Joyce Fang and Michael Wan. And your 1st place winners in hospitality and event management, the team from Homestead High School, team members Junsa Wang, Lior Parat, and Martin Wu. Congratulations. Impromptu speaking. In 6th place, Ashley Wong from Miller Middle School. In 5th place, Selena Song from Irvington. In 4th place, Martin Wu from Homestead. In 3rd place, Sanad Mohiuddin from Sunnyvale Middle School. In 3rd place, Amy Zoe from Lynbrook. And your 1st place winner in impromptu speaking, Alex Zhang from Monta Vista High School. Congratulations. Insurance and Risk Management. In 10th place, Joy Ko from Irvington. In 9th place, Anushree Atmakuri from Lynbrook. In 8th place, Tamar Boyman from Homestead. In 7th place, Jacqueline Coe from Homestead. In 6th place, Tanush Agrawal from Miller Middle School. In 5th place, Abhinav Guntaka from Fremont High School. In 4th place, Sarthak Ratan from Miller Middle School. In 3rd place, Diane Patel from Irvington. And your 2nd place winner in insurance and risk management, Kristen Lee from Homestead High School. And your 1st place winner in insurance and risk management, Catherine Say from Lynbrook High School. Congratulations. International Business. In 7th place, the team from Lynbrook High School. Team members Arthi Vijayakumar and Faith Wang. In 6th place, the team from Irvington High School. Team members Rishabh Agarwal and Arnav Agarwal. In 5th place, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School. Team members Nora Abudaye and Mona Pillay. In 4th place, the team from Miller Middle School. Team members Athreya Iyer, Abhinav Satish, and Calvin Zoe. In 3rd place, the team from Homestead High School. Team members Arad Sapkota, Ashita Srivatsan, and Tishani Wirasuriya. In 2nd place, the team from Westmoor High School. Team member Jillian Pageant. And your 1st place winner in international business, the team from Monta Vista High School. Team members Rachel Dean, Reva Lagnani, and Howard Payne. Congratulations. Introduction to Business. In 10th place, Eva Antonio from Henry M. Gunn. In 9th place, Advait Kulkarni from Homestead. In 8th place, Chinmaya Saran from Monta Vista. In 7th place, Sambhav Mehta from Irvington. In 6th place, Toria Bao from Lynbrook. In 5th place, Ivy Zan from Homestead. In 4th place, Shruti Ilangovan from Lynbrook. And in 3rd place, Kalani Polter from Monta Vista. And your 2nd place winner in Introduction to Business, David Lin from Homestead. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to Business, Grace McGoran from Homestead High School. Congratulations. Introduction to Business Communication. In 10th place, Anusha Bhatt from Fremont High School. In 9th place, Jack Poon from Henry M. Gunn. In 8th place, Rachel Ding from Monta Vista. In 7th place, Sura Saraf from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Irene Sassen from Henry M. Gunn. In 5th place, Jasmine Wan from Homestead. In 4th place, Rachana Raju from Fremont. In 3rd place, Daniel Lee from Homestead. And your 2nd place winner in Introduction to Business Communication, Melody Shane from Homestead High School. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to Business Communication, Fiona Lee from Henry M. Gunn High School. Congratulations. Introduction to Business Procedures. In 10th place, David Lin from Homestead. In 9th place, Avine Ray from Fremont. In 8th place, Isabella Fichtenholz from Homestead. In 7th place, Samantha Wang from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Valerie Shu from Homestead. In 5th place, Melody Shane from Homestead. In 4th place, Ziang Sunny Peng from Henry M. Gunn. In 3rd place, Haley Haberman from Homestead. In 2nd place, for Introduction to Business Procedures, Samitha Varanasi from Homestead. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to Business Procedures, Claudia Escorcia from Fremont High School. Congratulations. Introduction to Event Planning. In fourth place, the team from Homestead High School, team members Advait Kulkarni and Nitya Poomans. In third place, the team from Silver Creek High School, team member Catherine Tatt. In second place, the team from Monte Vista High School, team members Rohit Dayanand and Kaleni Polter and Joy Chu. And your first place winner in Introduction to Event Planning, the team from Irvington High School, team member Selena Song. Congratulations. Introduction to FBLA. In 10th place, Ashika Janey from Fremont. In 9th place, Taylor Wong from Westmoor. In 8th place, Sai Kushi Jarapathula from Irvington. In 7th place, Arthi Vijayakumar from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Sarmishta Vadi from Homestead. In 5th place, Maggie Wong from Westmoor. In 4th place, Samitha Varanasi from Homestead. In 3rd place, Mohammed Afridi from Westmoor. And your 2nd place winner in Introduction to FBLA, Michelle Chen from Homestead High School. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to FBLA, Sambhav Mehta from Irvington. Congratulations. Introduction to Financial Math. In 10th place, Jeremy Ho from Westmoor. In 9th place, Dylan Wang from Monte Vista. In 8th place, Claudia Escorcia from Fremont. In 7th place, Anusha Bhatt from Fremont. In 6th place, Arnuv Chakravarthy from Homestead High School. In 5th place, Neha Suresh from Irvington. In 4th place, Claire Shu from Henry M. Gunn. In 3rd place, Alexander Tien from Homestead. And in 2nd place, Introduction to Financial Math, Anshul Singh from Lynbrook. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to Financial Math, Sayash Lakmani from Irvington High School. Congratulations. Introduction to Information Technology. In 10th place, Rutvi Pota from Lynbrook. In 9th place, Rohan Gupta from Henry M. Gunn. In 8th place, Archit Wanghain from Fremont High School. In 7th place, Anvi Kulwal from Irvington. In 6th place, Smriti Rangarajan from Monte Vista. In 5th place, Alexander Mehta from Fremont. In 4th place, Youngwoo Tak from Homestead. In 3rd place, Joshua Choi from Homestead. And your 2nd place winner in Introduction to Information Technology, Claire Shu from Henry M. Gunn. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to Information Technology, Krutov Shah from Homestead. Congratulations. Introduction to Public Speaking. In 8th place, Tenmay Kohli from Monte Vista. In 7th place, Anish Ramanathan from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Pranay Benka from Irvington. In 5th place, Avi Lekalapudi from Cupertino Middle School. In 4th place, Sanjitha Pamukutla from Sunnyvale Middle School. In 3rd place, Irene Sen from Henry M. Gunn. And in 2nd place for Introduction to Public Speaking, Vanessa Wu from Homestead. And your 1st place winner in Introduction to Public Speaking, Isha Ganta from Fremont High School. Congratulations. Job interview. In 6th place, Akhil Manjesh from Monte Vista. In 5th place, Jai Ramamurthy from Silver Creek. in fourth place, Tiffany Mock from Westmoor. In third place, Mona Palay from Henry M. Gunn. And your second place winner in job interview, Shruti Elangoban from Lynbrook High School. And your first place winner in job interview, Macy Lee from Homestead High School. Congratulations. Management decision making. In eighth place, the team from Miller Middle School, team members Grace Kerr and Shannon Tai. In seventh place, the team from Silver Creek High School, team members Shanta Joshi, Anissa Maji, and Shivani Patel. In sixth place, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School, team members Michaela Leong and Quinyang Fei Lee. In fifth place, the team from Lynbrook High School, team members Arnuv Jain, Pramesh Kartikeyan, and Rishi Kodavati. In fourth place, the team from Irvington High School, team members Anvi Kulwal, Trishla Mehta, and Neha Suresh. In third place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Anya Goyal, Abirami Kathirasan, and Nikhil Sathi. And in second place for management decision making, the team from Homestead High School, team members Virginia Anderson, Brian Hamm, and Catherine Zhang. And your first place winners in management decision making, the team from Westmoor High School, team members Natalie Law and Grace Zhang. Congratulations. Marketing. In seventh place, the team from Sunnyvale Middle School, team members Einer Fisher. In sixth place, the team from Miller Middle School, team members Vinay Lalwani, Arat Parekh, and Abhinav Satish. In fifth place, the team from Irvington High School, team member Diane Patel. In fourth place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Anand Katardikar and Ajay Khanna and Sarah Tan. In third place, the team from Homestead High School, team members Fanny Laguerre, Mallory Mitten, and Jasmine Wan. In second place for marketing, the team from Lynbrook High School, Pranav Chitharanjan. And your first place winner in marketing, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School, team members Sage Leland and Jessica Zhang. Congratulations. Parliamentary procedure. In second place, the team from Lynbrook High School, team members Kalika Bhatia, Rhea Mishra, Nevin Thombre, and Lyria Zhu. And your first place winners in parliamentary procedure, the team from Homestead High School, team members Allison Ferguson, Lydia Wang, Lynn Wang, Irina Liu, and Skyla Ma. Congratulations. Personal finance. In 10th place, Alexander Tian from Homestead. In 9th place, Mexuan Liu from Irvington. In 8th place, Elaine Zong from Irvington. In 7th place, Jacob Liu from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Stephanie Wu from Westmoor. In 5th place, Mahir Marath from Fremont High School. In 4th place, Alexander Gu from Henry M. Gunn. In 3rd place, Isabella Fichtenholz from Homestead. And your 2nd place winner in personal finance, from Westmoor High School, Jolene Chan. And your first place winner in personal finance, Ashley Liu from Westmoor. Congratulations. Public speaking. In 5th place, Matthias Larson from Homestead. In 4th place, Sean Lin from Irvington. In 3rd place, Ameya Yoshi from Lynbrook. In 2nd place, for public speaking, Grace Zhang from Westmoor. And your first place winner in public speaking, Eileen Zhu from Miller Middle School. Congratulations. sales presentation. In fifth place, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School, team members Tejas Vayagarajan. In fourth place, the team from Irvington High School, team members Hanmei Lakochia. In third place, the team from Lynbrook High School, team member Shreya Chilakuri. In second place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Vivian Zhang, Shannon Tarng, and Matthew Yen. And your first place winners in sales presentation, the team from Homestead High School, team members Sydney Kim, Milan Krishnappa, and Jennifer Lee. Congratulations. Securities and Investments. In 10th place, Kushagra Srivastava from Monta Vista. In 9th place, Emily Chen from Lynbrook. In 8th place, Aditya Patel from Homestead. In 7th place, Rahul Ramakrishnan from Irvington. In 6th place, Arhan Mulay from Lynbrook. In 5th place, Ishan Gupta from Henry M. Gunn. In 4th place, Akhil Manjesh from Monta Vista. In 3rd place, Albert Dong from Henry M. Gunn. And your 2nd place winner in securities investments, Catherine Chu from Henry M. Gunn. And your 1st place winner in securities and investments, Anshul Singh from Lynbrook High School. Congratulations. Sports and Entertainment Management. In 6th place, the team from Westmoor High School, team members Emily Chow and Mei Choi. In 5th place, the team from Henry M. Gunn High School, team member Lucy Lowe. In 4th place, the team from Lynbrook High School, team member Uzair Zamir. In 3rd place, the team from Monta Vista High School, team members Madeline Lee, Michael Pavlik, and Kupa Shanware. In 2nd place, the team from Irvington High School, team members Drew Bunzal, Tiffany Bowie, and Sanjani Moturi. And your 1st place winners in sports and entertainment management, the team from Homestead High School, team members Ori Brutman, Daniel Sung, and Aaron Yoon. Congratulations. Supply Chain Management. In 7th place, Shang Xiang Wang from Lynbrook. In 6th place, Reem Taku from Irvington High School. In 5th place, Erica Young from Irvington. In 4th place, Tiffany Mock from Westmoor. In 3rd place, Shranidhi Satish from Lynbrook. And in 2nd place for Supply Chain Management, Hema Mataketti from Irvington. And your 1st place winner in Supply Chain Management, Rishi Kodabati from Lynbrook High School. Congratulations. Sweepstakes for Middle School. In 3rd place, Cupertino Middle School. In 2nd place, Sunnyvale Middle School. And in 1st place, Miller Middle School. Congratulations. Sweepstakes for High School. In 9th place, California High School. In 8th place, Silver Creek High School. In 7th place, Fremont High School. 6th place goes to Westmoor High School. 5th place, Henry M. Gunn High School. In 4th place, Monta Vista High School. In 3rd place, Irvington High School. And in 2nd place for Sweepstakes High School Division, Lynbrook High School. And your 1st place winner in Sweepstakes at the High School Division, Homestead High School. Congratulations. Effective leadership is essential to the success of any organization. Bay Section FBLA has elected a talented group of officers to lead them for the coming year. Please join me in congratulating the 2021-2022 Bay Section Officer Team. Your Vice President of Activities, Alan Jian from Homestead High School. Your Vice President of Outreach, Suyesh Lakmani from Irvington High School. And your President, Tishani Wirasuria from Homestead High School. Congratulations.
Before we conclude the Awards of Excellence ceremony and bring the conference to a close, we'd like to take a moment to thank advisors, competitive event judges, guest speakers, and competition staff for helping to make this event possible. We'd also like to give special thanks to our section director, Mr. Graham Logie, for guiding Bay Section this year. Finally, we'd like to thank you, the members, for your hard work and dedication. Bay Section, this has been a tremendous virtual conference, and we hope that you all had a memorable time. Thank you, stay safe, and I look forward to seeing you all at the State Leadership Conference in April.